Urban yellow fever is a particularly dangerous and concerning situation because of both the potential for explosive spread in urban settings with high mortality and also the risk for international spread as well as national spread from urban centers into areas with high population susceptibility to the disease.